Celebration of your blessings is happiness. The more and more I celebrate what I have in life, the manifestation of that is happiness. Man had called for a party and everybody had come and everybody were dancing and there was absolute excitement in the air and nobody knew what this party was called. He called, so they all came and he looks the happiest person there. And he is enjoying, he is freaking out. So one person took a lot of hesitation and finally went, is there any purpose behind this party? Yeah, you didn't know that? Morning, my Mercedes-Benz met with a very bad accident. And it's completely damaged. Everybody stopped dancing. What? Mercedes-Benz met with an accident, you called for a party. He said, Nothing happened to the driver. I was driving. And the man paused for a moment and said, the Mercedes-Benz is gone and with money I will buy 10 more Mercedes-Benz in my lifetime. But if my little finger has gone, nothing happened to the driver. And he told, friends, let's understand, whether it is a 60 rupee toy car or a 60 lakh Mercedes-Benz, what money can buy is called a toy. It's only a toy. And you should understand this. Rolls Royce is a 4 crore toy. Give it rightful place. Then you will enjoy. Otherwise you will not enjoy. Some of these buggers, have you seen? They will not remove the plastic cover from the seat at all. Matriya, but seat will get dirty. I'm saying he'll give you a better suggestion. You make a plastic cover yourself. Go everywhere inside the plastic cover. It's a toy. The more and more you learn to celebrate what you have in life, it's called happiness. Happiness is celebration of blessings in life.